It's like get over yourself, new stuff. Gotta let the Chinese food cool off. Woo! Diarrhea. Three viewers resubscribed. Sut it. Crush. The newest hit from the Crush Brothers. On their self-titled CD, Crush Brothers. Let's get crushing. Crushing the Prussian Russian. Owl nom numbness. What's up, Owly? Titty. Love that putty emote. Kind of bummed. Yeah. But who knows how long that's going to be around, right? Because, what is it? Voo, thanks for the host. Twitch Presents is going to be showing other stuff, so that won't always forever be around. Whew. Busted out the OG Dead Flip hoodie just for you guys today. Today's going to be kind of a short stream, internet. Let's see, it's 5:12 now. We got to be done by 7. Because there's a league thing going on. Squeak, what's going on? Tater Gory, everyone's here. Thank you for the host. Twitch Present is already showing other stuff. Oh, so is that emote going to stay then? Do you know? Because that'd be pretty dope. Dr. Fatcake, Waspinator, everyone's here. Dude, I want that hoodie. Oh, this hoodie? This hoodie is the shit, right? It was a lifetime emote, like a one-time purchase. Oh, nice. The email I got from Twitch says, I keep the emotes as long as I keep my sub. Dope. But they can change the emotes, is what I'm saying. Like, whatever. I don't know. Good evening, Pinheads, and welcome back to Dead Flip Pinball. Today is Wednesday, and we're going to be playing the Pabst Can Crusher that has been modified with lightning flippers. Now, the original flippers on this are shorter flippers that had a post. The post has been taken out, lightning flippers added, regular ball taken out, and a powerball added. That means this game is gonna play longer and it's gonna play a hell of a lot faster. Dr. Fatcake, dude, I love this hoodie, man, I'm not gonna lie. This hoodie is my baby. Let's turn this light on. Hit this. Oh yeah. Double danger, what's cracking, dog? Do you want the smell of Jack's musk? I was legitimately offered $1,000 for this hoodie once and I turned it down. It's not that I'm better than that or that it's worth it. It's just we only made 5 of these and I don't want to lose it. What's up, Red and Claw? Good to see you, buddy. So this is the PBR Can Crusher. Music by Red Fang, art by Dirty Donnie. It's a re-skin or a re-theme of Woe Nelly, Big Juicy Melons. It's an EM-style layout and scoring system, but with music and sounds and all the fun stuff that comes with that. A very unique sort of drain here that's worth 10 points. But what's great is there used to be 2 posts here with tiny little flippers, like the original flippers that said flipper on them, like 1 inches, tiny little things, right? Tiny little guys. They put Williams lightning flippers on here, got some cool, hot, transparent rubbers on the flippers, and it's got a powerball in it. A powerball, if you don't know, is the ball that you'll find in a couple of games, more notably in Twilight Zone. It is a ceramic white ball that is non-magnetic. weighs less than a regular pinball, so the thing cruises. Oh, double danger. I got your package. I'll be wearing that ASAP. That shirt looks mother-freaking dope, dude. Holy crap. I didn't see it until I was rushing out of the house this morning, or else I would have had that thing on today. So we got a last-minute secret stream. Vu, love you, buddy. Also, thanks for the auto host. Last-minute secret stream. Crystal's here, pretending like she's doing something. She's sick, so we're trying to keep her the F away from us. Just wash your hands. You can play with me. Just keep washing your hands. Crystal's an old turdy fart eater. Exactly. We have a secret stream going on tomorrow, so we might not play Batman on Friday, because what we're going to do is play Batman 66 with updated code that has a wizard mode in it from the Stern factory floor tomorrow, ladies and gentlemen. That's right. We're going back to Stern.
Secret.
And we're going to battle. I was going to keep it a secret, but then I was like, why the frick would I keep this a secret? We're just going to do it. We're just going to do it. Also, I want to give a big shout out to PBR for retweeting my tweet. That was nuts. You're nuts. Everyone's nuts. It smells like nuts in here.
How crazy.
Everyone's crazy. Does anyone know what that health bar is?
Oh, I'm glad you asked. You'll find out once people start donating bits and dollars. If you can take me down, you are then the boss, depending on how much you killed with overkill. It's pretty dope.
All right. So, without further do-do.
Lord Squeak knows what's up.
Yeah, Crystal's drinking hot dog water and ginger ale.
Yeah, hot dog water.
Vu with the bit. What a boss. Look at that. You took me down a hit. Boys, I don't think you're gonna beat me today. But if you do, you the boss. All right, so let's just get into this. This does have a single-player reel system on it, and down below indicates what ball you're on. It's set to 3 balls currently. There is a tiny little pager screen DMD here in the apron. We're not going to bother showing that. It doesn't really matter. It's more for just knowing what player's up, really, and just displaying all the scores. I kind of love it. But let's just get into it, shall we? Do you want to play?
Yes, please.
Oh, Crystal.
Two games.
Internet, let me know if that's too loud. It's plenty loud. I want you to go first. Show me what's up. By the way, if that's too loud, I can't do anything about it. Oh, wait, Crystal has keys.
Yeah, I can do something about it.
If you folks don't know the rule set on this game, I'll be happy to let you know. The game sounds distorted. That means it's loud. All right, we'll turn it down a little bit.
We also changed the factory setting so that it's a little bit harder.
Good.
So the lanes don't change over, I think.
Harder is better.
Yeah.
I like it harder.
Baby.
Oh, baby.
Crystal, I was going through old photos and I found that picture of us at MGC.
Aw. I'm so bummed I'm going to miss it next week.
Oh, it's next week?
This current weekend.
Coming
up. MGC, yeah.
Like, this Saturday.
Yeah.
Damn.
Are you going to Papa?
No, I'm not going to Papa.
I might go on Sunday during the day if
to
I can
Papa?
Get a ride. To Papa? No, to MGC.
Oh.
If I can get a ride.
Steffi Pie, thank you for the host, buddy. Really, this game down here is more for Wax than anyone else. I figured if he's going to be donating bits, why not make it fun for everybody?
Oh, yeah. Also, the tilt is super, super tight.
Good.
We switched that as well.
You mean it's toy.
Toy.
Super toy.
Toy tilt.
You don't know who this is, ladies and gentlemen. This is Crystal, a good buddy of mine who works here part-time at Logan Arcade as a technician. And works part-time as a barista. And works part-time as
a garbage
human. A garbage can.
I split my time three ways.
Gross.
So you'll have to remind me how to play this, because I've already forgotten. So it's light up the lanes up top.
Shoot
the gobble.
Shoot the flashing lights.
But a full-time badass. Can we turn this down just a scooch?
Yeah.
We're going to turn this down just a little bit. I also like that the music just keeps going, right? It's now player two's turn. You wouldn't know from the music because you don't want that jam to stop. Red Fang. Have you heard of Red Fang before? I'm unfamiliar with this band.
I never heard them before this.
As old as I am, I still want a job at an arcade. Do it, man. Part-time lover. Maybe. Did you turn it down?
I did.
Okay. Maybe a little bit more. Whoa! Tater salad. That was some serious overkill, dude. I think you are now the boss with 1,000. Tater, if you actually had an icon for your stream, for your Twitch channel, that lightning bolt would be the icon that you have. Tater's the new boss. And thank you for that 2,000 bits. I'm an idiot. You know what I need to change this to? Is I think 1,000 is too high. Set it. Boo boo, trying to hit it.
Grandpa, this is the greatest job I've ever had.
Ever?
I think so, yeah.
Like ever?
Are you kidding me? I get to be in a room all the time. I get to learn about it. I get to have drinks for free.
You drink for free? Oh shit! What just happened?
What did you do?
I just broke it. No, Tater, no! I broke it. What the shit just happened? No, Tater, no! Oh my god. No! Tater, god damn it. God damn it. You know, you try something new and I freaking screwed it up. Tater.
What happened?
I owe you something, man. I owe you like a massive makeout party or something.
Wow.
I just screwed up. Tater just went full boss.
Yeah.
And I undid it, apparently. Because I don't know how to use the software. It's all Tater's fault. It like... God damn it, Tater salad.
What's this?
So, that's my electronic butt plug for when people donate a lot of money, it vibrates.
Looks like a cheeseburger.
Would you mind telling me what software does that? It's called Booty 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 Poppin'.
Booty Booty Booty, shake it all the way.
Rockin' every way up. Tater, I owe you something, buddy. We'll figure it out. You know, Tater, I'll let you decide what I owe you. Let's go. Free money. The tilt is tight, but you can still rattle that ball out.
Mm-hmm.
Man, I cannot find the shots, though.
You will.
What does Tater want out of me? Is that a powerball? Yes. Is it zipper flippers? Let's make out. You got a Tater salad. Fully, completely, and entirely. I will do that.
Powerball.
For you and with you.
Lightning flippers, super bands.
Super,
tight tilt.
You mean super bads.
Hard rolls.
Hard rolls. I love hard.
And everybody loves it.
It's how the game should have come.
And it was all my idea.
Dang, girl.
Well, no, me and Maddie, we split
responsibility for when it falls apart.
It won't fall apart.
No, it won't.
I really like the way that the white powerball with the white flippers is clear.
It looks freaking
sexy. It's
like
super pretty.
I gotta say, I really liked Tron. You should be able to repeat that alert on Streamlabs. Oh, you are correct. I don't know if it translates, though.
Jaden, when the game twilts...
Is it twilting?
When it twilts, the whole thing will be dark.
Are you twilted?
No, I'm not twilted. It's hard for me to say words because I'm on a lot of cold medication.
Twilt.
And I'm drinking Jim Beam.
You're right, I might be able to repeat that message. Let me get on that, hold on. I'm going to drain this on purpose to do like a stream thing.
I hate it when you talk about work.
work.
Always talking about work, never talking about pinball.
Pinball and work are synonymous with each other.
Yeah, it's true. I know it. Oh, get in there, you son of a gun.
We're gonna fix this for you, Tater. Hopefully we can fix this for you.
It's very hard to post-pass a powerball.
You know, you'd think... Oh, we're watching the Muppet Show here. Did you know that, guys?
I have a stuck ball. That's cute.
Yeah, sure. You have a stoop ball?
I did.
It's not letting me repeat it. Yeah, it's not working, boys.
Shit, I'm gonna bitch.
Yo, what's up? Mativi! Played this pin the other night. It's a million times more fun with the upgrades. Kudos. Hell yeah.
Who's Matt? Who is that?
Yeah, Matt, who are you? I love you.
Have I seen you?
Do you come Dylan into Tubb, what's up, sexy?
Whoa.
I tried to do it. It wouldn't do it. I'm sorry.
Jay, we turned the music down.
Tater salad, I feel so bad. Yeah, the music you guys said sounded a little distorted, so we turned it down. So WTF. All right, here comes the money. We need to get some lanes.
Money.
So difficulty settings makes it so you can't change lanes?
The lanes go over to the next spot.
Oh, they don't carry over.
Yeah, they don't carry over.
Yeah, you never could change it. I come in there whenever possible. Nice, dude. Did we hang out last night, man? Because I've been here all week.
Did you guys make out and Jack forgot about it?
You know, I've been making out with and forgetting about a lot of things lately.
Wow.
It's hurting people's feelings, really.
Why you gotta be like that?
Because I'm a sexual being, Crystal. I don't know what to tell you. I'm an alcoholic sexual being.
Yeah, same.
Same.
Ooh, Jack, call me sexy. Dylan, Tom, I bet you are sexy.
Yeah, you sexy.
If you made out with me, you'd remember. Why? Because you would give him
herpes?
A mouth disease?
I got a gift for you.
Have you seen wet butt disease? Oh! Bam!
Dang, dude.
Love it.
Crystal's going ham skis.
Yep. My glasses are falling down. Oh no. My glasses.
What's the difference between the re-theme and the original? Well, rules are all the same, but it's just music, art. That's about it. Music and art.
Yeah.
Same, I'd make out. Let's go. I love making out with people. You gave me a sweet pin? Oh, nice!
Who did?
I did. I love giving people sweet
pins. Oh, you got some of those butt pins?
No. I'm just talking about like a legit... like VF pin. But I do have the butt pins.
I
which
love a
I
butt
should
pin. Can
figure
I
get
money for a butt pin?
Crystal, I'll give you a butt pin, dude.
Ooh, baby!
I'll
love
give
those
you a
butts.
Butt.
Love those butts.
I'll pinch your butt.
Trust. Love the trust. I wonder if I can get that 10.
How does everything look right now, Internet? Is it good? Can you see everything fine? Alright, so here's the objective on this game to try to blow it up. What you want to do is light or unlight all the top lanes, okay? And then you want to start gobbling that hole. But from what I recall, because this target, and the gobble hole, if it's lit and you hit it, that's 200 points. The gobble hole collects also points for whatever lanes you have completed.
Yes.
Outside of that, I think... you don't want to hit all four lanes and then gobble hole it because it restarts it all over. You want to get three of them and then just start gobbling all day. Mm. So we'll see.
Good to know.
We'll see. Nailed it. Oh man, I'm getting robbed on the like bounce over though. Free money. Free money. Oh, and also for every lane you get, you light up one of these rollovers here. Ass swell. Oh, that would have been fun. my lorge.
Oh, my Lanta.
My Lanta. All right. Easy money.
Hey, did you not get that rollover point?
For going into the... I don't know.
Huh, weird. Ooh! That was wackadoo.
Over the flippers. Ooh, I love you, buddy. Thanks, man. Knocking me down.
You win that one?
Yeah. Oh, I don't know.
Nope, me.
Oh, all right. No me. All right, winners go first, winner. I'm doubling your score right now.
I believe it. No doubt in my brain.
I burnt my mouth trying to eat fresh out of the wok.
Oven?
General Tso's chicken. And now my tongue is numb. And feels bad, man. Feels Chinese food, man.
Don't you dare.
Good. Like, it was a micro nudge with a trust, like, it'll come back. That's way cooler than I thought. Oh, this? Dude, right? 120 American points. All right, check this shiz. Nailed it.
Matt Spratt.
Matt the Spratt.
There's
He's
lots
so
of,
great.
Lots of Matts here tonight.
Yo, keep it Matt.
My boss's name is Matt.
Matty.
I wonder if he left without saying goodbye.
He walked by and said, "You suck," really softly.
Yeah, I don't doubt that at all.
Man, I am getting the air ballios. Woo! Just save.
156.
Yeah, that's a Powerball with lightning flippers.
Dollars.
So they took off the original flippers, which are like the, how are they, like 1-inch flippers?
Yeah, they're so, like the flipper buttons.
Yeah,
flipper
so flippers. This had the original 1-inch flippers on it, and they put
with
on
posts.
Yeah, then they took the posts out, replaced it with lightning flippers, which are still short flippers, but longer than your like old-timey flipper flippers. Hey Jack, I found a way to get in here before class. Yeah, Blonde, what's up? How you doing? Good to see you, bub. Oh yeah, I modded you. I was like, how the hell did you get a sword? Right, I drink too much. Feels good.
Feels real good.
Knock, knock. Put it on the glass.
Nope.
Ooh, oh,
that was weird.
Nope. That threw the... Oh, man, she's lighting it up, boys. Boys with an I.
Control.
An O-I.
Alright, slow down, Gimnick.
You're getting all the money. Everything is almost lit. Gobble, you can backhand that gobbling.
Yeah, I'm trying.
Ooh!
Whip, whew! This game wolf whistles at you when you shoot it back, when it gets shot back into the shooter lane.
Right, Matt the Spret? Street level games,
no,
baby.
No.
Oh, that would have been hot.
The float is real.
That would have been hot. If you folks don't know what a Powerball is, it is a ceramic ball instead of your standard steel ball, and it weighs a lot less than a regular pinball.
Although it feels not as light as you would expect it
right.
to. It actually feels...
Well, I mean, you don't expect a pinball to weigh as much as it does That's until true. You pick the damn thing up. It feels like you could murder somebody with it.
Huh.
And I have. Called me the Chi-Town.
I don't have time for this shit.
The Chi-Town Pimbler.
Donate to kids.
Pimbler. Man, all the free shots. Oh yeah, that gobble command is from when we played Whoa Nelly Big Juicy Melon.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
Girl, you are nuts.
I love this friggin' game. I want to own one of these.
Yeah, Gory, because it's not bearing down as hard. You want to own one of these?
Yeah, in my future... game room.
I keep asking Jody at Stern, I was like, give me a freaking whitewood of this so I could just have a working game that I could just paint on. I don't think the back box cover is on all the way. Look at the bottom right.
Oh, it's fine.
Okay. You like how low the scoring is? Well, Crystal just got 2 G's. Check this out. Bam. Nailed. Oh, you did. Try again. Bam. Oh, you did.
Corey, I'm not sure if it does. We haven't had it on the play field as as long. It's only been on the field
I'm guessing it doesn't have such a harsh vibe as a regular pinball on a play field.
You can definitely see the dings on a powerball a lot more, though.
Yeah, on the ball itself, for sure. The ball, you can see, gets dirty. All the way around. Oh, yeah, feels good, man. Through the pops? Oh, it's so much later.
To the pops. There you go.
It's a soleil. Oh, baby. Give it. Yeah, kiss that target. All right, up top. Dude, this would be awesome to have a white wood. Yeah, right? Like, if Stern sold, like, this as a kit that you could do your own art
on.
Oh,
that's brilliant.
That'd be amazing. Build your own pin. But really, it's just doing your own. And
wash
adding
the balls.
And adding your own music.
Alright, I don't wash the balls here. I just replace them.
Yeah, Crystal's not a ball washer, boy. Big money right here. Holy crap. Wait, I forget how to collect then. Collect bumper value. It's so hard to hit that now because these flippers are so insane. Collect lit bumper value. I gotta find where that shot is.
Gobble.
Gobbledy, gobbledy. Let me get some gobbles in chat. There you go. Big money.
Wonka, how would a powerball leave a white residue? Coil dust is black.
Woo-hoo. All day. Wait, it's not collecting my points. Wait, do I have to hit that first? No. Wait. Collect lit bumper value. 10, 20, oh, it's only 30 points. Oh, that's stupid.
Oh, it's stupid.
Never mind, I give up. I'm just gonna hit the 200s all day. Bounce, bounce, bounce. Chug, chug, chug. Beer, beer, beer. I like beer. No!
No!
But I like beer. All right, that was a decent catch-up.
Catch-up.
There is no bonus on this game, dinner webs.
Too low.
Crawling in my skin. I used one of the blue ceramic balls for Musel mods. That's awesome, Tater. Beer dispensing pin. I know that guy, by the way. The stream we did with Scott Denisi for Total Annihilation.
Scott Denisi.
He's one of the original people that created the Lion Man meme in the world of pinball.
Almost slam tilted, which would have been real dumb.
Why haven't you streamed it then, Jack? If I end up going to MGC, maybe I will.
Oh, I
want to
go to MGC.
Matt, I am not going to Papa, unfortunately.
If you drive out to MGC on Saturday night, will you call me?
Saturday. Why can't you go Sunday? Gory, yeah, this game's awesome, dude.
I want to party.
Oh, the late night. Got it, got it.
Yeah, I've got Sunday off.
Oh, I see. Okay, I know. I see where your head's at. So, usually, now that I go to events without planning them, I try to sleep in the car. Anyone got 7 Gs I can borrow? Just buy a used one, man. Oh, you did. Give me something. There you go. I'm bummed I'm missing MGC. Don't miss it, though.
Jack, seriously, will you call me if you go on Saturday?
I will holler at you.
Okay.
I wouldn't have it any other way. You have to come with me if I go.
Because I love those guys. I want to party with those guys. Mm-hmm. I want to see Dreamy Scott Denisi.
Dreamy Scott Denisi.
Yeah.
You just want to have sex with his brain.
That's nice.
Buy some used G's? Yeah, man. Like, what's a used $1,000 that you run you these days?
Is this ball 3?
Yeah.
Ah, damn it.
Sorry about it. The comeback was real.
Shit on a bitch.
Shit on a bitch. Here, donate to kids.
Sorry, I forgot kids watch the show.
They might have given up on watching the show.
Donate to kids. I just got my gross germs all over your microphone.
Thanks. boss.
You're welcome. How's Chaz doing?
She is fantastic, actually.
I like your little denim jacket.
Oh my god, wasn't that photo adorable?
Great.
I hate it. Pinky. Oh my god, please. So, the highest I've seen on this has been 4 point something K.
That's what I got. I got the Grand Champ.
Oh, at 4K?
Yep.
Hell yeah. All right.
It was like 43...
Let's take it.
100?
Let's take it. No! I wanted Grand Champ, now you're gonna drain. You suck. Give me that freaking lane. Easy money.
I'm gonna get another drink.
Alright, good luck, bub. Melons! Get in there, thank you. Holy mother. You gotta take that GC, internet. You gotta take it. 200 points at a time. Thank you for gobbling in chat. Oh, damn it, I missed it. I didn't get it. Well, I came up real short. Too bad I had a crappy ball one. So I got 4.3. Pabst has 7. So, all right, I think that's doable. Yo, you're that guy. Wait, 21, what's up, buddy? What do you mean that guy? Are you implying that I'm like, oh, you're that dickhead that does this? Or, hey, you're that guy that streams pinball? Or, you're that guy that slept with my mom? Mom's new friend, right? That's me. Sorry. What up, 21? Good to see you, bud.
Crystal, can you order me a beer, a PBR? What are you doing right now? You're peeing? Are you peeing at me?
Oh, yeah, Dad. Can we get Pager DMD cam? Oh, if you want it, we'll do it. Mom's new friend, a.k.a. Uncle Hot Tub, a.k.a. Uncle Tickles. Chug a beer for me, Jack. It's my birthday. Transmeta, I'll do that. I saw you at TwitchCon and played around. Oh, hell yeah, 21. How you doing, bud? All right. GC is 7.2. We can do this. It's like not even worth shooting the lanes. 10 million for that, and it lights a 10, I mean 10 points for that, and all it does is light a 10 point pop up. That rattle though, that felt good. Hold on. Yo, dude, get out of here, Matt. How would you like me to say your name? Matt Von Thies? Sure, I like Matt Von Thies. Welcome to the league, your amazing ladies and gentlemen. Flippers and butts up for Matt if you could show some love. Uh-oh, Jody Dankberg. Wizard mode on Batman 66. Someone mentioned it to me. You know what I want to find out? Jody from Stern, if you're watching right now, what is your name? In chat. Or do you like being anonymous? Because it's spooky. When I get a text from you, they're like, you said the word butt 9 times to that. I love you, bud. I'm actually looking to change it. Let me know if you have any ideas. Try to go for something very simple and as few letters as possible, and try not to have any sort of underscores or umlauts or anything. It's spooky. Pinball. There you go. Oh my god, the speed! The speed.
Easy money.
Oh my god, please. It's so fast.
Backhand. Do you like that backflip? Holy crap, that was hot.
I'm gonna touch your body.
Put my body.
That was comped.
Oh.
You're
you
good.
Put money in my pocket while touching my butt. I suck at pinball, but my dad's like the master. That's awesome, 21.
Okay.
Oh, yo, Matt, is Horny Grandma 69 taken? Because I love that name. I've been using that as like my default troll name forever.
Are you still playing? I'm going to go pee.
Game a quarter and you play for like 4 hours, that's awesome. You must have passed your dad. Yes, you have to destroy your father. That is how this works. Man, we are just going two hundies all day. I don't even give a crap about anything else. Horny Grandma 69 is taken, damn it. I'd say go for, okay, how about this? The word sling, S-L-I-N-G, but replace the S with T-H, so you're thling, right? So it sounds like you have a lisp every time. Whenever people come into my channel and they have written into their name a lisp that I have to read out loud, I cannot help but lose my mind laughing every single time. I should not have shot at that. We're gonna do it again. Oh, it freaking rattled out. This is hilarious, by the way. We're going GC on this internet. We have to. Shit, this looks like Wonelli. It is Wonelli, but with PBR art. PBR art. You distracted me. Dead flip. Yeah, it's 100% is Wonelli. 2,000 on my first ball. Doing all right. You just gotta shoot for those freaking. That's awesome, but fling is taken. Damn it. How about flam tilt? Right? Flam tilt. Kevin Kaufner. How about the boss, but the boff?
Wow, good ball one, buddy.
Thank you. I got distracted by Chad or I would have kept hitting them two hundies.
Who's Chad?
Chad. It's the hot dude that's
Ooh,
on my computer right now.
Chad.
Aw. Sup, Chad.
Hey, Chad.
Karan 007, thank you for the host. Internet, did you know that if you add me to your auto host, it would be awesome because I love you. Orange juice. Oh my god. Oh, it's just someone in passing.
Oh, lanes. Lanes. Oh, come on, lanes. Give me them lanes. Woo. Almost lost my ball trying to fix my glasses.
Fling flop. Oh. How about flap?
Biggest,
no.
Biggest.
What's a five-letter word that you don't think anyone has used for a screen name? How about Philly? That's a couple more letters than five, but it's still short. Oh, we almost went up in it.
Pawn Shop.
Pawn Shop would be a great name.
Are you talking about Top Shop? The Top Shop Pop?
Down
top
here at
pops.
The top shop. How about thick? How about thick with five C's.
Alan's sick.
Dead flip with a PH, yes. Great job. All right, we got a lot of 10. Okay, watch this.
Oh.
The bounciness of this ball is astronomical.
Gotta go easy, baby.
I don't go easy, girl.
Blame you. Jack doesn't smoke weed.
No, God, no.
I just feel like all you would do is giggle.
Okay.
That's the kind of high.
Yeah.
I think you would be.
I'm into it. I like giggling. Wow, I just got like 100 points just from that 10 point. I hate the gobble hole because it's like impossible to shoot.
Take it.
No, he loaded up on edibles. Yeah. Gotta eat them eddies, man. Edibles.
Yum. I like the gummy bears.
Weed gummy bears?
Oh, yeah. You just need one. Or a half of one. Actually, that's what I did at MGC last year.
You got high on gummy bears?
Yeah.
Is that why we were all taking our shirts off?
No, that was the year before.
Oh. Big money. How about flipper with a PH? How about plunger, but plunge her? Like, get gross with it.
Nice.
You see that little tippy
that was
tip?
Adorable.
A little tippy tip. We're on our way. Man, Pabst must have just farmed the crap out of this game. This is taking forever. Just chop wood to get 200 at a time.
Yeah.
200, 200, 200. Oh, I hit that. Get out of here. Bounce proper. Shoot it up top.
Bounce, baby.
That's what's up. That's what's up. Ford Explorer, win a bagel. Wait, RKD14 just subscribed. Welcome to the league, your amazing ladies and gentlemen. Flippers and butts up if you could show some love in chat. Crystal, tell him what he's won. Nothing, you didn't win anything. My love and affection.
And you get to make cool, like, emote, like butts and flippers and stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You get to make them.
You can put them on the screen.
You can put them on your car.
Make them. You can't put them on your car.
I you know what? I encourage you to try it. Drop catch.
What is MD2020? Is that like a
Mad Dog? Oh baby, Mad
what
Dog.
Is that?
That's my go-to. Let's get screwed up as fast as possible drink. You never drank Mad Dog?
No sir.
How old are you? 14?
Nope.
Oh, then that's why you don't know about Mad Dog.
I am 23 years old.
Yo, RKD14, thank you so much, bud. Honestly, that means a lot. Crystal likes that you're a sub. I love that you're a sub. All right, we got the whole table lit here, fam. Please. Yeah, what's with the squish noise?
I don't know. I like it.
Squish me, daddy. Last I had weed, I ate a weed cookie and got paranoid AF.
I just read that as last I had weed, I ate a weed, and then I stopped reading.
I ate a weed once, and then I got paranoid.
What's this?
Don't move it too much. That's what's allowing us to be on the internet right
Sorry.
Now.
Sorry. I'll leave it here.
Thanks, BB.
Mad Dog? Is that like Red Dog?
Oh yeah, we dropped a few frames just as you moved that. Why is it so sensitive? That's weird.
Sorry.
Wait, what did you pick up? The red thing?
This one.
Oh yeah, that's the hot spot.
Sorry, babies. What's up, guys? Hey, water polo.
Water polo.
How's it going? I'm very warm.
It's actually warm in here.
I think after this drink and this
Did
game,
I just discover something?
I'll have to go home. I don't think
Oh, no, it's giving me the money. Look at this.
Oh, shit, dude.
That's right. It only gives it to you once you hit them all.
Bananas.
Remember, seven. You know what? I want to say seven was Hobbs's GC, but I wonder if this game rolls over. And keeps track. Okay, it does keep track. So Hobbs only got seven. I think I could take this to freaking Roll City here.
Like Cinnamon Roll City?
Like Cinnamon Roll City.
Never had drugs or alcohol, but I'm so tired every day. It's like I'm under the influence. Where are you, a Mormon? No offense if you are. It's cool.
More men, if you ask me.
Yeah, more men. Less Mormons.
Less Mormons, more men.
Put it on a bumper sticker.
That's pretty great.
What do you do, 21 Rucosta? Rucosta? I don't know how to say that.
More men, if you ask me. I think we just got GC with that shot right. Ugh.
Oh, look at that, baby.
You gobbled me like three times, dog.
Wow.
Gobble me up, baby.
I got some game on me.
Crystal, sorry this is taking so long. Wait, is this ball one? Because I'm in like freaking try hard mode right now. No, it's a ball two. There goes GC. Yeah, you know it, boys. JD came to play.
JD came to play.
They call me JD because I got a JD. A jacked up D.
Flam tilt?
I like flam tilt. Get in there. Gobble that hole. Can I get some gobbles in chat? Exclamation point gobble gobble. Why did I make that shot? Oh, that's why. No!
It's okay. Don't complain.
I will complain and I will like
it. You're on the hot road right now.
They call me mother. The game's like, what the hell are you doing, Danger?
Look at that score.
We're gonna roly poly. We're gonna do it live on camera. Fuck it, we'll do it live, right?
Thanks for the gobbles.
Yo, Penn with the dollar donation. You're the man. I love you, buddy. Thank you so much. Why didn't that attack? Is this thing freaking frozen? Oh no, it worked. It's just not updating here.
Hit points. Hot points.
They call me hot points. Dylan Tubb. All right, here we go. We're going for the roll here, kiddos.
What's up, me? How you doing?
Yo, me, it's me. How's me doing? Me. Hey, me. What's up, me?
Shake your money maker. Crystal is great, and we shouldn't have made that turdy fart eater comment.
Yeah.
Although it was funny at the time.
Yeah.
Actually, I think it's still kind of funny. I changed my mind. All right. All we got to do is gobble, and we're going to make a lot more money.
Cash it in, baby.
Can he do it?
Yes! Hell yeah!
I like that wall. Dude, it's a cool wall.
Now your lanes are flashing.
So what does that mean? I think I've gotten to a point that I don't know what the game wants. Yeah. So let's shoot a lane.
Okay. That gave you 50 points?
Thanks, Elaine.
Oh!
You're going to drain me like that, dog? So I have one more ball to get 1,100 points. We can do this. One Arcosta.
All right. Got a wall to climb here, fellas.
Hopefully we can get that. Dude, Flam Tilt. Holy crap, your name is Flam Tilt.
No, that's
wait,
what
did
I
you
said.
Actually change it? That's fucking incredible. Hey, I'm Flam Tilt. Wait, is this my beer?
Yes.
Hi, I'm Flamfield.
Did you hear me say Flamfield?
I thought you were just talking like you always do.
I don't sound like a a ding dong.
Ding dong.
Ding.
Oh, what's going on, brother?
How you doing?
See, man. Just trying to roll this damn thing over.
What's that lightning flipper? How's it different than
So this game naturally has, if you look at Winelli, 1-inch flippers. Yeah. These are longer. But they're shorter than your regular flippers.
Okay.
So lightning flippers on a Ghostbusters would make it impossible to run, right?
Sure.
So it makes this game easier to play, but then they put in a powerball instead of a regular ball so that it's just a massive rocket ship.
And we tightened the tilt and we set the rules to hard.
Yeah. They have lightning bolts on them. They got lightning bolts.
Lightning.
Oh, you're Peanut Kith. I get it. Peanut Kith.
Peanut
Kith. You know what? I'm like, your name, what is Peanut Hick Kith? Oh, Peanut Kith.
Gobble, gobble, gobble. Can I get gobbles
so it's
in
like
chat?
Peanut
Speaking of Pip,
again,
now the boss.
Exclamation point gobble.
Yeah, oh baby.
All right, I'm burning up in this hoodie.
Yeah, it's a little warm.
It's really warm right here. Oh, I'm wearing my Pinberg 2015 shirt.
Oh, school, baby.
Yo, big shout out to Peanut Kith for that dollar.
Oh, baby, I love your way.
Peanut, that name just makes me think of Mike Tyson. I like Flam Tilt. God. I'm glad you took that name. I'm glad it was available. Flam Tilt. Oh, it's perfect, actually. Didn't Jack roll this game when he had Wonelli? I think I did roll Wonelli, but I also played that game for a long time. What kind of guy wears a pinball shirt to play pinball? Confirmed. I know, I'm like the dickhead that wears a Metallica shirt to go see Metallica, right?
No. You're just a guy who likes to wear shirts.
Okay, how about this? I'm like that dickhead in Metallica that wears a Metallica shirt.
Nope.
Can you wear your own shirt?
No! I love that sit for a minute.
Don't tilt through, baby. We are so close to the roll. That's when Jack game. Yeah, I used to stream a game for an entire week.
I miss those days.
Why? Everyone says they miss those days, but if I streamed one machine for an entire week, you guys would be like, thanks, no thanks.
Damn millennials just can't.
Yeah.
Stay focused. Mintennials.
One time this guy ran a competition that I was in, I accidentally played my opponent's turn twice. Dang. You'd be the dickhead that goes to a Metallica concert wearing a Def Leppard shirt. Okay. redo. Come on. I love you, buddy. All right. High score. No whammies. Go. Time to go home.
Yeah, I'm gonna finish this game and then I'm gonna head out.
You mean oot.
And sleep forever.
Internet, did you know that Crystal is Canadian? I don't like this shot. I don't trust.
Tater, I miss that old studio so much. It was the best.
Well, listen, we could probably get it back if y'all wanna, like, make. Do not remind me of things.
Ay, caramba.
Well, we got GC, we just didn't roll the frickin' thing. Geekbyte, Slater, thank you for the hosts.
I like the sound of that.
You'd be the dickhead who went to a Metallica concert and wore a dead flip shirt.
That was short-lived.
Thanks. Alright, let me put my name in.
Clear one.
Me, etc., are you in here? You're back on the Patreon list for initials, right? I'll put you in here. E T C. All right, me, etc. You got that GC, my man. I know we can roll this thing. The fact that I didn't just then kind of hurts my feelings. Evil dude, slam tilt definition, when a coin door does a face palm. Yeah, it's pretty close. Wait, is me, etc. even in here? We gotta look at the people in chat and then punch them all in the frills. Oh, he's here. He's probably just not watching. Okay.
You're done? Are you dumb? Because I'm just going to farm out 200 points all day in this
one.
All right.
I'm going to shoot this and not throw up all over the place.
Why? Wait, where do you have to go?
I have to go home and go to bed, man.
What's bed, man?
Here we go, down the hatchet.
Through the lips and over the gums. Look out, butthole, I suck at pinball.
That rhymes. A rhyming thing.
Damn it. Well, looks like this is going to be a two-ball game.
It's like 80 degrees. I put a scarf on. I was getting ready to leave.
Are we like under the register? No. I mean, yes, but...
Are we under the radar?
Look out, butthole. Bedman is a dude she sleeps with on the side. I'm Bedman.
These scores are dumb.
Remember Bedman?
Dumb scores.
Chris wants to go home and sleep.
with a man.
I have 78 points.
Oh my god.
So
maybe you should see if a bus is coming.
That pop bumper up top is actually called a dead bumper. It's a pop bumper that registers points, but it doesn't have the kicking mechanism that the pop bumper has.
That kind of made me crazy at first, because I was like, is it broken?
The answer is yes. Yes, it is.
Yes.
I don't know what other games have those, but it's pretty cool.
Oh, cute.
What? What happened?
This boy asked me out for a second date.
An actual human boy?
Yes. A man.
Oh, a man.
Yeah,
okay.
A man.
A man! Crystal's that old hillbilly spinster in all those cartoons. A man!
No, that's from Who Framed Roger Rabbit.
Yeah.
A man! I'll save you, baby!
He thinks it's Jessica Rabbit. She turns around. No.
It's one of my all-time favorite movies.
Who Framed Roger Ebert?
Yep. Yes, Who Framed Roger Ebert. Oh, I hope I put my... Okay, cool. All of my faculties.
Peanut Kiff.
Ooh, I love Klingon Jackpot.
You know what this bar needs? Is a pinbot. No, a jackpot.
Bride a pinbot.
No, screw bride. Bride's fun and all, but a jackpot will have people entertained for days. Give me all the money.
We will set and Star Wars pinball from Stern. I don't know. I feel like a Star Wars pinball would be really hard because Star Wars is owned by Disney, and Disney is hard to get licensed.
Yeah. I could see that.
Yeah.
Little house on the pinball table. Ooh. What if...
I love you too, Ren. I guess. I don't know. I don't really know you.
Ren Claw's awesome. I got to meet him in Michigan.
Is he handsome?
He's handsome. He's a handsome gentleman. He's tall. He's handsome.
All right.
All right, I believe.
Who framed Bedman? Was it the guy in the Metallica? What?
Remember Bedman?
I don't like Data East Star Wars. That machine, I got a Thin Lizzy pin the other day. Black Rose.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah.
That's cool.
I'll show it to you when you're done.
Is it busted? Like, why isn't it a thick Lizzy pin?
That's stupid. That's a dumb joke.
You thought about it for a second, though.
I don't like that joke.
You think Blues Brothers would be cool? What table would you guys like to see if, like, I could design a table? Kill the Younglings.
Oh, my God.
I think Tremors would be a good one. Wait, what's that smell?
It's all of the good smells.
Oh. Is it you? You smell that good?
Yeah.
I wanted to backhand that so bad.
I want to back you hand.
That's like what you say your hand when you're jerking off.
Thanks. Whoa.
Thanks, hand. I want to back you.
Make a pinball themed pinball. It's been made. Look it up. I think My Little Pony. Oh yeah, Power Rangers. Absolutely. Yeah. That, as you're playing it, the playfield can tilt forward to reverse the angle, and there's flippers down there also that come
to life.
Hasn't
Jay Brand done that?
Jay Brand's done everything.
Yeah, Jay Brand did that for, like, Pinball Olympics.
Oh, no, he created a flash that just rocks back and forth.
Ah, so you're thinking the opposite way. Oh!
Big money. Shoot the gobble.
It's not lit yet, though.
Doesn't need to be lit.
Really?
Yeah.
I like the wolf thing.
Red Fang.
No, Jack Nature would make a Doctor Strange pinball machine.
No, I'm still bitter about that.
Why?
Skittles, the whole playfield's just Skittles. Yeah, right. I'm actually going to Stern tomorrow to stream.
Oh!
Boom. Here it comes. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
I love that.
Money, money.
Oh, I love that.
Money.
So cute. I really love this machine. And I drink.
That was the wrong flipper.
Ladies and gentlemen.
All right. Last ball. Here we go. Here comes 8,000 points.
Jack, you should make a fruit snack pinball machine.
Oh, I love fruit snacks.
Yeah.
Mother, father. Kenny Loggins or Kenny Rogers?
Kenny G, motherfuckers.
You should make a Domino's pizza machine.
Wait, what am I doing?
Wait a second.
Okay, now's my chance. Now's my chance.
This is the best.
I hate that the lanes don't carry over. Who did this? What kind of monster? Oh, it was me.
Anything Kenny Loggins related? Danger Zone pinball machine. What was that pinball machine that was gonna get made by the Predator guys, like Masters of Dangerous or something? It was gonna be a Mythbusters pinball machine.
That's kind of.
Ask Blizzard, dude. RK, let me tell you something, man. Any of the Blizzard IP would make an incredible pinball machine. You know what, Nestor? That's a great idea. Honestly.
Let's see when my bus
is coming. The problem is, it would have to be a pinball machine with like a blue ceramic ball. And games that are that fast are trouble. Crystal,
what
happened?
I don't know. It sent me to Amazon. I had the bus load her up, and it said, hey, you want to go to Amazon?
Oh, you buy the buckets of lube, too. Yeah. I get the cheap stuff,
yeah,
though.
Yeah, it's helpful.
I get the cheap stuff. Pardon. Do you want to play again?
No, I can't.
All right, see you, bud.
Bye, guys.
Be good.
Bye, Jack.
Bye. Crystal. Crystal is sick. Crystal is sick. Freaking mother freaking Crystal is sick. Oh. Okay. Free 200. Now it's GC time again. Yo, if me etc. shows up, let him know that I put his name for GC. Alright, we're up to 6. Oh, I hit that, though. Frick! What's his toes? Stern had a couple open jobs listed on Craigslist 2 weeks ago. Really? What's his toes? For what? 21. Love you, buddy. Redo, she's sick, man. She's too sick to explode. She's going home to explode, is what she's doing. In the toilet. Feel sick, man. Oh, come on. 5 points. All right, let's go again. Yeah, what's his toes? What were they for? Design, programming, painter, assembler, and... Oh, nice. Assembler, huh? Am I just going to get this, like, all day? Get in there, you Turk. Stand up. She's exploding with Bedman. Crystal can explode with whoever she wants. It's my little sister. With all the rock theme pins coming out, how about Spinal Tap? I think we need to chill on rock theme pins. I think Beastie Boys needs to happen next. I can't believe I missed that shot. I can't believe I saved that. Wait, what's that target worth if it's not lit? Fender, thank you for the host. The little Stonehenge toy?
Okay, okay.
Oh yeah, 2K. Keep it coming, keep the money coming. I don't even care about lanes, I only care about lit. Sharks. Alright, we're doing this all in one. Snoop Dogg. I think the world of pinball needs to ease into the world of hip-hop. I think that's a huge market that pinball companies are missing out on, but I think if people dove right in, it wouldn't work well, you know? You have to introduce it. You know, it's like... I don't know. Something about drugs. I don't know what I'm trying to say.
Is that a replay?
I was interested in a logistics job, but they're looking for a high-level manager with 10 level. So, here's the thing. When you're looking for jobs, do you really pay attention to that when they're like, we want this experience? You don't just go ahead and apply anyway and then try to smooth-talk your way into it? That's all I've ever done. They're like, we're looking for someone with a college degree, and I'm like, but what is a college degree, really? And then they go, it's a degree you get from college, idiot. And then I'm like, I'll take the job. And they're like, you didn't answer our question. Where's your college degree? And I'll be like, great question. I would like to answer that with my own question. When do I start? And then they're like, you know what? Fine, you're hired. It's exactly how it works. Take it from me. You can follow me on LinkedIn. Okay, we'll go slow. First the Jimmy Fallon pinball machine, then the Roots. Dude, Roots pin would be awesome. I couldn't believe that he got the Roots to be his house band. That's insane. And that is why Jack started his own company. There you go. Fresh Prince of Pinball. Nestor, that's incredible. Oh, please. All right, we're up to 4. Perfect Strangers Pinball. Oh my god, dude. Belky Bartakomos. Belky Multiball, and it's just like ceramic balls with sheep designs printed on them. We had 2 house balls on that and then an awesome ball 3, so we can do this. We've lost like no credits. There's no point in wasting my time applying. I get you. Standing tall on the wings of my dreams. Rise and fall. Rain and thunder, wind and haze. I'm bound for better days. I got crapped on. Can you see the ball? I'm having trouble reading that on camera. Do you think there's a name for people that are like fanatics of Perfect Strangers? They call them like Strangies or something? Family Matters? Or, what was that show? It's like, whatever happened to predictability? The milkman, the paperboy, evening TV. You miss your old familiar friends, but they're waiting just around the bend. Everywhere you look, there's a heart. A hand to hold on to. When you're lost out there, you're all alone. A light is waiting to carry you home. Everywhere you look. Oh, was that Full House? Yeah, I think it was Full House. How about Streets of China? Never met him before. Who cares? When you drop kick your jacket as you came through the door, no one's glad. But sometimes things get turned around and no one's there. All hands look out below. There's a fire down below. I don't know the words. And we just might live the good life yet. MST3K would be great. Mr. Belvedere Pinball. I'm into it. Grey Goose. I mean, a high-end pinball machine, like a pinball machine for a high-end company like Grey Goose or something, would be amazing. Or a great introduction for pinball into like the hip-hop scene is if you went with a brand, right? Like Alizé. Like what's a cool hip-hop brand? That everyone's wearing right now. I don't want to sound ignorant by just naming off stuff from like 20 years ago. Wu-Tang Pin? Pinball by Trey. Dude, yeah, there you go. Space Ghost, dude.
Beats Pinball would be freaking hilarious.
Pinball by Trey. I like that there's still Woe Nelly callouts in here and noises. Oh, FUBU, flip us, bump us. To redo that is... You're a smart SOB, friend. That was clever. That was clever, I'm not gonna lie. Ricky was a young boy. He had a heart of stone. Princess Bride would be nuts, dude. I want to see more movie pins like that. Like, did you see that flyer that went around for, at the launch of Batman 66? They showed this flyer, like, what do you want the next pinball machine to be? And on that list was a lot of, like, Young Frankenstein was on there. Blazing Saddles, you know. Cool, like, old movies like that. Anybody want to be my dude? Andre the Giant Pinball. We are climbing this hill. Not sure why I shot that like that. Just hit the damn target. Unless it's a power outlane, everything seems pretty savable with these flippers. Naruto? I guess that's right. There's not been like a weeboo themed like freaking pinball machine. Like Akira themed pinball machine. I'm sorry, is weeb offensive? It might be. Bible Adventures would sell like freaking hotcakes, but no one would play it. They would sell a million units of those. Because every freaking megachurch would buy several. Not have enough backwards momentum. Got it anyway, boys. X-Split with the 45 viewers. What's up, sexy? Thank you for the host. Raiderinos, X-Splitters, how are you? I love you. And I'm ready for you. This is a PBR-themed pinball machine. And we're doing our best to get as high a score possible. We want to roll this over. Just like you love O'Nelly. This is an exact re-theme. Obi, what's up, baby? How you doing, girl? Obizianka, ladies and gentlemen, can I get some hearts in chat for the whole X-Split crew? Please, 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 please. Did I miss something awesome?
69 viewers, oh my.
Yeah, so this is a re-theme of Woe Nelly, and it's literally just new art, new music, and it's fun. How are you doing today? Obi, I am great. When's X-Split going to hire me as community party manager for partying? Like, my job would be just going to the parties that you guys throw and partying. Like, keeping the fire going, man, you know? I'm ready for that. I'm ready for that responsibility. You can be my assistant. Let's go. I'm ready. But that's my job already. Aw. Keep the party going. Live. Oh, come on. We are at Logan Arcade in Chicago, Illinois. It's an awesome barcade. And if you haven't been here, I fully encourage you to come. It's super dope. They have, like, maybe 30 pinball machines here? 25, 30, something like that? You missed my follow. I see that you followed 21. I love you, buddy.
Thank you.
Holy. So, this game's actually been modded, if you're curious. We took off the original flippers. This had the 1-inch old-timey flippers on it. We put lightning flippers on it, which are standard flippers, but just a little shorter. Pulled some posts out and put a powerball in here, which is a ceramic ball, not a steel ball, meaning it travels faster, it weighs less, and makes the game, like, impossibly fast. All right, there's the replay. We're trying to get this score reel to roll over, so we're at 6 right now. I know we can do this. We're only on ball 2 also, so... And the reason we're only shooting for these yellow-lit targets is they're worth more than anything else on the table. I went to TwitchCon to get this cool video game streamer to sign my keyboard, but I couldn't find him. Aw, that sucks, man. Lol, Wii. Crystal, it's the royal Wii, you ding-dong. Internet, there's 69 viewers here. We need to make sure no one leaves and no one shows up. Thank you very much. What am I shooting for? All right, we're going to backflip it. Just like that. All right, we're going to shoot this. Catch it. Backflip this again. Oh, I messed up. So we're trying to make sure you can move which one's lit based on hitting these targets or your rollovers here. Swim. Live. Please. Mom. No. Please. Let's go all the way, baby. Trading places with someone else. Wait, what? Standing tall. Yo, Obi. I tweeted that we were playing this game, and Pabst Blue Ribbon retweeted it. I almost said we tweeted it. I've been drinking. I've been drinking, boys. All right. Let's see if we can backhand this shot. Well, we could have, pending it wasn't a D. All right, forehand. Now let's go up top. All right, now we'll backhand. Great. Ah, please. Sora Satoshi for 6 months in a row. Thank you for maintaining your membership to the league. You're amazing, ladies and gentlemen. Flip is about to could show some love. I got confused. All right. We need 3,000 points to roll this bad boy over, and we are on our last ball. Half a year, dude. Thank you, Sora. Can he do it? Has he had enough PBR to make it happen? The answer is yes. We'll make this happen. Ripperoni ball, I know, dude. Well, I got robbed there. That was unfortunate. All right, so I'm going against my own strategy, which is to ignore that shot. So let's just change it the old-fashioned way. By hitting this. High score, too. OB, I'm putting your initials in here. O. B. You got high score number 2, girl. What's up? Change strategies immediately drains up. Doesn't that suck? That's like, stick to your guns, you know? When something's working, don't change it up. Especially if it's just, hold on. Especially if you're getting points, if they're not coming in fast enough and that's your problem, if you're getting points, you're getting points. You know, don't sweat. It's not a race, especially when you're in a tournament. It's not a freaking race. Just get your points. Like, I don't want to shoot for that. So what we're going to do is shoot for something else. Crystal, what are you talking about? Did you just call me a shit town podcaster? Damn it. You know what? See, I changed my strat because I thought I needed to, and now I'm in danger. Back to it. That's all you gotta do. Just find something that works and stick to it. Look at that. Ba-boom. Melons! Okay. Sensitive. Holy mother. Unless it's GDQ. Yeah, I guess you're right. We're not speedrunning here, folks. Pinball done at the pace that you want to play. That's what we're playing. That was almost an air ball. What am I doing? Why am I flipping right now? Please. Woo. Speaking of which, when is episode 3 of the podcast coming? Oh, of the Dead Flip podcast? Never. It was a great podcast. We actually spoke about that on a podcast I was on. They're like, yeah, I remember your podcast. It was really good. Yo, Verb, thanks for the follow. I was like, cool, thanks. Yeah, it was a fun podcast to do. But then everyone that I know that was like in my clique of pinball people moved away to go live in like Cleveland and Michigan, of all places. Do we have anyone from Cleveland in chat right now? Sarah here checking in from the Bone Cathedral. How's the Powerball playing? Sarah, it's going well. I pray you make it out of the Bone Cathedral. Arby's has been a real pain in the ass lately. Here we go. How possible is it to break the glass? It's not. The glass on a pinball machine is very tempered. So, you could... I mean, I don't encourage this. You could sit on a freaking pinball machine. I'm restarting the game. We're starting this over. I got a feeling about this ball. By the way, this game only has one ball in it. And this is the ball that is gonna give us the... Internet, what's that over there? Oh, a fresh new game? Okay. What's that over there? All right, here we go. Big money, no whammies, and please, stop. Oh, now I make that shot. Get out of here. Well, that gave me a lot of money even though it wasn't lit. That gave me like 100 bones. I love that shot there. Yeah, we got some vacuum outlanes going here. Don't roll. Freaking Powerballs, man. The thing weighs nothing. I've only heard of the glass breaking on that because it fell from a truck. Yeah. Yeah, a ball in play is not gonna break the glass on a pinball machine. Oh, now you go in there? Oh, you flippin' dill. That was a super late live catch. Holy crap. Late live catch is also called a flip. Don't trigger. Oh, so good. Yo, Sora, thanks for the bit, buddy. That was my bad. Holy crap, that was my bad. We're not restarting this one, boys. We're taking it all the way. All the way to Santa Fe. Here we go. Take your clothes off. And boop. Got it again. Boop.
Going down to Chinatown. Get in there.
That's a live catch. I used to think there was no possible reason why I would ever throw my phone and break it in anger like some people do, but it happened to me today. No! Dude, Sora is coming hard. Holy crap, a bit at a time. That's how you do it. That's how you do it, folks. That's how you take someone down. You just whittle away. Whittle away. UNCC coming in hot with some battle bit action. You know what? I bet we get our rollover score on this very last ball. Okay? Here we go. This is it. Big money, no whammies. Don't let me down. Don't let me down. What was that show where Michael J. Fox had family ties? Okay. Thank you, Brain, for finishing that thought. Didn't he have a friend named Boner? Like Boner Boninski? Tried to fill that glass. He also took some chunks away there from the boss battle. Yeah, who was... Because that Boner dude's dead. Like, he died. Boner died. What's happening? What's happening? Yeah, that dude killed... Oh... Yeah, that sucks. Well, I guess when the only thing you ever did earns you the name Boner, I wouldn't be too happy with that either. Boner was from growing penis?
Yeah.
But pains? Oh my god, what is on my mind? You ever watch Growing Penis? Change my strat again. I'm an idiot. Look at this. Bounce, bounce. Nailed it. Someone smells like delicious beef jerky. I blew 19 for 22 months in a row. Thank you for maintaining your membership to the league. You're amazing, ladies and gentlemen, flippers and butts up. I blew. I messaged you on Twitch. I need your address, man. I would rock the name Boner. Hell yeah, Sora. Let's go. Sora, if you want, just change your name on Twitch to, like, Boner from Growing Pains. Boner is secretly Bedman. Dun dun dun. Remember Bedman? Tater, there's no way for me to drain out the left and the right unless I add a multiple. Alright, give it. Yes. Keep them lanes coming. Ooh, that's fun. Is that worth something? What is that lane up there worth when it's not lit? If you're unfamiliar with the band Red Fang, that is the band playing on this game right now. Melons! Thought that was gonna bounce more, but then I remembered, oh, Super Bands. Slow and steady, baby, slow and steady. Wait, why is my score not progressing? Oh, it is. I'm just an idiot. I would be watching this on mobile, but yeah. That actually worked that time. Did you guys know that if you have a Ghostbusters or a Game of Thrones pinball machine from Stern Pinball, or know of one on location, that Deadflip has a secret code you could type into it to have an awesome message play that you can look at? It's true. What is that code, you ask? I keep forgetting how to tell people that code. Because it's a process to learn how to even type any code in, let alone knowing what the code is. All the kids who live next door in sitcoms had weird names. Like,
Blossom had a friend, right, that had a goofy name, I think. I wanted to say Topanga, but that was Boy Meets World. And she wasn't a neighbor, she was a girlfriend. And eventually a wife. When they made Girl Meets World, the sequel. Cockroach, Urkel, Kimmy Gibbler. Oh, that's right, Gibbler. Oh my god. Six, it was six. Oh, nice. Yeah, I mean, that's strange, I guess. Why am I shooting at that? Oh, that's why. This is fun. Are we playing bar trivia while we're streaming? All right, there's the replay. Oh, fall in there. That would have been dope. So we're not going to shoot for that, so we're going to relight it by shooting this. There you go. And then hit it. And relight it. And then hit it. And then hit it. And then oh my goodness, that was a lightning bolt up there. I'm going to have to do some research on Red Fang because I do not know this band. Now, I thought I hit that. Oh, please. That save, though. Holy shit. Okay, don't tell. Shit. I tilted. But if I can do that two more times, then we got a rollover. You don't think you can go to work tomorrow? Why, are you not feeling well? Did Crystal get you sick? Are you the dude she's sleeping with? Why? Don't change the strat in the middle of a freaking game, dude. Oh, now you go in? Oh, you piece of... Yeah, I'm only going to shoot the gobble hole when it's fully lit. Actually, I instantly changed my mind on that. Got it. Got it again. Slow it down, Danger, slow it down. Slow it down, dude. Holy shiz. Nah, man, that phone was destroyed. Oh, sure. Your phone, though. You see that save? Holy hell. That was amazing. So the pop bumpers, when they're lit, are worth 10 points. Not a lot of points. That pop bumper up top is not a pop bumper, it's a dead bumper, which means it's a pop bumper that can't pop. You get points for triggering it, but it doesn't do anything. Seven tilts this week, yeah, baby. We just haven't been tilting anything. No control when you got these lightning flippers and a ceramic ball. Holy crap. Why'd I shoot it? Yeah, it was a mistake when I shot it. Holy crap, that was close. Late. Too late, actually. I could have bought a pin, but instead I spent $1,000 on a 3D printer. You know what? 3D printers are pretty cool, though. You can make your own, Pokemon toys.
remember when 3D printers first came out, my boss at the time, I was a creative director for a place downtown, and he wasted all the plastic that he had printing out 3D models of sex toys. I would hate to play this game in a tournament. Holy crap. Just print a machine. Just print a 3D printer, man. Then you just, you know, doubled your printing abilities. Don't shoot for it, man. Oh my god. I just put myself in jeopardy for no reason. Derek! Here, take some more of Amazon's money. Thank you for maintaining your membership to the league. You're amazing. Ladies and gentlemen, flippers and butts up for Derek spreading Amazon's cash around. You know what, Derek? That's an awesome way to think about it. Here, take Amazon's money. I like it. I like that. I really didn't want to fumble just then. All right. Can we get 2,000 points? Man, the shaker motor over there is nuts. Yo! Piper, what's up, buddy? Bumpers are bad. Okay, we're doing okay. We're doing okay. Murfleman 20 or Murfleman 420. Thank you. Not 420. Jesus. Hold on. Give me a second. Murfleman, thank you for maintaining your membership to the league for 20 months in a row. Ladies and gentlemen, flippers and butts, good shows and love in chat.
You're amazing.
Dude, Party Zone is such a hot jam. I love that game. All right, folks, here's the dizzle. I have one more game in me, and then I gotta go. All right? High score one? Who wants this? You know what? We're just gonna write... Three A's, right? That's where I belong. All right, here we go. One and done. Yeah, there's a Bells and Chimes Chicago League happening tonight, and I don't want to be in the way. Hit it on accident, please. All right, Blue Continental, sleep tight, babe. Feel better. See how I, like, shot for that and shouldn't have and the ball was out of control? Yeah. Stupid. Don't shoot for a JD home use. Wait, what? HMU? Hit me up about MGC. Obviously, dude. I told you I was. Go to sleep, you nut job. Crystal wasn't feeling well, so she couldn't really hang out too long. The angle of the top of that gobble hole area does not make sense that the ball would want to roll left instead of right. Your multi-ball! Damn it. I would print all of it? Dude. Someone should print a pinball machine. Alright, we're almost done.
What's cracking?
We want to play pinball.
You want to play this?
We have to.
Alright, here's what we're going to do. We'll do a three-player game.
Okay.
Let me put in some quarters here. This is my last game on stream, so we're going to go out with a bang here.
Okay.
Let me tell you something. Have you played this yet?
No.
In the way it is? Did you play it previously?
Yeah, but I don't understand how
it works. All right, really? I will give you a quick rundown, and then I will tell you why this game's being a piece of it, but that should do it.
Okay.
Player two, player three. Okay. So, there's all sorts of fun stuff on the playfield. Every lane you hit, so if you shot that left lane, it would light one of the pop bumpers and light one of these rollovers, all right? So hitting all four of those rollovers lights all four of these rollovers. Those lanes correspond with everything. So
okay.
A lane to a pop to a rollover. Great. There's this pop bumper up here that won't kick the ball. It's just a dead bumper. It just gives you points.
Okay.
This whole game has stuff to shoot for it, but literally all you want to do is when you see a yellow target, hit it. Because these, when you light them up, are worth 10 points. Everything's 10 points on this game.
Okay.
That's 200 points. So just yellow shit all day.
Okay.
I believe in you.
Go for it. You're number one.
Oh, no. I'll put this.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, sorry.
You can put it right there.
Okay.
I think they give you like 1 to 5 points. Like nothing is worth money on here except for that yellow light.
Okay.
So I've come close 2 or 3 times of rolling this game over exclusively shooting those yellow lights.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's see. Are you guys here for the Bells and Chimes thing? You are? So I gotta be done by like 7 o'clock. So, there's a good chance I may have to kill the stream before we're done playing this game.
Okay.
Just so I'm out of the way when all this stuff fires off.
We have to use the score for the Tuesday night
yesterday. Oh, right on. Yeah, yesterday was fun. I streamed Next Gen for a couple hours. Man. Oh, no. Yesterday was Star Trek. Yeah, it was Aerosmith Monday. So. Streaming Star Trek The Next Generation for hours makes you want to, like, grab the first person close to you and just, like, bite their nose off. It's terrible. It's so... The outlanes on that game need to... The designer was a massive dick. Who made that game? That wasn't Trudeau, was it? No, that was, Who made Star Trek The Next Generation, Internet? Do you know?
Do you just not like it because they're scared by the dig?
It's just, so every other slingshot in the world is like straight in the back and it has a point.
Yeah.
These, so it comes up, but instead of coming back down at a point, it's a block that's angled towards the outlane. So hitting anything on the top there just sends it right out.
Yeah.
If you ever get it to go into the inlane, because you have a magnet in your pocket, you're cheating. Wish I knew offhand? Yeah, me too, man. I can't remember. Oh, Steve Ritchie, got it. Thank you, Wonka. Yeah, thanks for nothing, Ritchie. Just kidding, Ritchie, I love you. I'll see you tomorrow. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna say my goodbyes here while she's playing. I gotta start tearing this camera equipment down. Thank you so much for coming today. Thank you to all the new subs, old subs, the donations, everyone that was throwing bits. You guys are all incredible. I love you. Tune in tomorrow. I will be live on the Stern factory floor playing. I don't even know what I'm playing, but we'll figure it out. Maybe Batman, maybe Laser War, who knows? But have a great night. Go do some stuff and then let me know how it goes. All right, cool. I love you. Goodbye. Let me get some hearts in chat, ladies and gentlemen.